He's just one of the happiest kids you'll ever meet, even though despite all these things that, you know, you look at his life and you're like, wow, that could really suck. And he's just the happiest kid you'll know. And like Sariah said, he's always trying to be friendly with people, and he doesn't let other people's thoughts about him get him down.